afternoon. I'm Mario Gallucci, and Jeffrey McDonald just took a plea to 4 to 12 years on a manslaughter in the second degree, which is a C nonviolent felony. I believe that he was able to take that plea after Ms. Grinberg and Ms. De Oliveira evaluated their case, recognized the strengths and weaknesses that they had in their case, and offered him a very fair offer, which is consistent with both of those women. In evaluating their cases, they always come up with a fair offer. After listening to the offer, listening to the judge and myself, Mr. McDonald decided that it was in his best interest that he take the 4 to 12 instead of risking 25 years on a violent felony in state prison.